This video is going to show you how to remove this unloader coil. So you take a pry bar and just pry it out like this. It's pretty easy. Just pull it out. Pop the new one in with a hammer. That's it.